welcome back to the channel that is nothing. I'm Jim, and let's get to it. So today we're diving back on into Tales from the Borderlands. And my goodness, how the tables have turned. Mr. Reese is now like CEO of the company. We had like some devastation last part. This is the last bit of the game too. So it'll be interesting to see how things play out. I hope we haven't made wrong choices, but we'll see. What's the worst that could happen? So many things. So many bad things can happen. It's a fucking Telltale game, so
here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Yeah, whatever. I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You should have had yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul.
That was sad. I didn't like it.
Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy. So he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the con artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
How could we? I think it was the right decision, because then like, we can save our friends. Right? That's the plan. Save the friendos.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
No.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime!
Oh, goddess. Please.
What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
I don't like it.
We're here, desecrating art.
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So?
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran.
He's your president now, didn't you hear? Why don't you tell us?
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
What the fuck is going on? Oh, right. Let's not get distracted.
What the hell is... Whoa!
Event Space will remember that.
That was like super intense. That feels like a worker's comp case. This place could use a mop.
Get them into the cell.
Hey! President asshole, what's taken so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
Who fucking knows? It's Reese.
Let's get dirty!
No, let's not.
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge?
Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here. But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, you're done with catches now, all right? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. When you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. Okay. That's what happened.
I still don't trust him.
This is a perfect partnership, Reese. You trusted me, I trusted you, and now we're here. And never really had a partner I could count on before. Feels kind of dope.
This feels wrong.
But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the toadies that you care about. That's important.
Okay.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Asteru! What's wrong? What happened? She walked straight past me. Okay, show of force. Moonshot a bandit camp. Fire the accounting. I really don't know. Maybe this?
Kinda hungry. Could go for a pepperoni pizza.
You got it.
I don't know.
Wow, that was fast.
That's good, right?
Oh, that just smells like happiness.
That looks like...
Oh, I need this inside me right
old.
Now.
Old.
I know, right? Totally worth all the people you killed to get here, huh?
I mean, kind of, yeah.
Now chew slowly, because this next project might make you choke to death, and we don't want that.
Okay. The arm. What is happening here?
Oh, so that prototype I was talking about? Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
Oh, it's gonna be him.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Mm. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
I mean, okay. But what's this got to do with me?
Hang on. I'm getting to that. All right, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all
no.
of them.
You want to make an... army of jacks?
That's a bad idea.
Awesome,
no.
Right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle. Grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks.
I could not think of anything worse than this.
Best looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient!
What?
Huh? Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
What the hell is wrong with you? There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. Come on. Remember how good that pizza was?
It wasn't worth it.
Huh? Right? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun, kind of a...
I don't know. What you're suggesting is a big-ass dick.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened?
I met you.
You had it right the first time. But you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron, to be part of a legacy.
See ya, kiddo.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, shit. It's coming for us. Oh, fuck. We're getting
shit.
We need to go. No, not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
There you go.
Well, that's convenient.
Reese. He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No one promised anyone anything. No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, sometimes things are complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Okay. Come on, hangar bay's this way.
Do you know what you'd be right now without me? Nothing!
Nobody cares about bad.
Me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit!
I'm ungrateful?
Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bond, they're all... And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh bots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends
carry
you limb
bye.
From
bye.
Freaking limb!
Bye, Jack! Bye!
Oh, my body. It
Let's
hurts.
Go.
Inside my body. Okay, so I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine. Well.
Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door's just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
That's not
awesome.
Great.
That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing
shit. I knew it.
Well, hello, Yvette.
I can't believe you shocked me.
I can't believe you wanted me dead.
After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow, I know, but that hurts. It's equal, right?
Really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up, Yvette. Have a great life being an awful person. Okay, bye.
What's happened to Vaughn? He, like, disappeared.
Come on! This way!
These are twisty passages.
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's
home! Oh, fuck
home.
Off, Jack.
What's going on?
Yes, dare to dream. It's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby. And I need you to help me find my very good friend...
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. Remember that guy Reese, the new president? The less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a
We need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
With all my friends and whatnot, but I just can't find him. But I just... Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, Whoa! Gotta go really fast now.
Time to go. Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice
Yeah,
place.
That's not gonna happen.
Good luck with that.
Uh-oh, this should be good.
Hello,
Jack.
Great.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese?
Why does he care so much?
I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside.
Whoa! What?
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
No way in hell I'm trusting the douchebag who tried to destroy my planet.
Oh, wow. Really? Douchebag? Such a hateful word.
That's why I used it. Douchebag.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
I don't know. Is it gonna be guards? No. Oh, nice!
You bastard!
Hey!
I don't hate it.
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Well, that happened. Oh well, at least they're safe.
Whoa.
Where the fuck are we?
Okay. I can do this. Just gotta hack into the simple systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
Let's do it.
Oh, come on! Okay, wanna dance? Alright, I am in, and boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
Oh god! Got electrocuted!
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems, fine. And I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
This feels risky, but
so I can here we are. Kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into
space. Oh, God.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in janitorial division. Failing. 32 custodial staff vented into space.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. Kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot. You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Yeah, I kinda did.
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, God!
No!
Holy shit!
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah, I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. A sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled. Filled with a handsome end.
Warning. Ventilation aboard. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat it all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me!
Oh, shit!
Imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
This is bad. This is bad on all fronts. Our friends left us and we're stuck with a psychopath. I don't like it. Not one bit. Unforeseen consequences. Yep.
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh, you talking shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
Oh my god, are they going without us?
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. But unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Ooh, okay. They shot him?
You injured. Wait.
Oh shit.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Oh my god.
No!
Girlie, what did you think that was gonna do? Oh thank god. Okay, Loaderbots, okay.
Sasha!
I am sorry. I failed you.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on the crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions.
Oh well.
So, follow the grandparents.
Gotta love some chaos.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora, no.
Wait your turn, Frick.
Come on, Ladybot. Get in.
Find Gordis. Keep her safe.
What?
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
What? Why is he not coming? God damn it. I hate this. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued.
Again. Oh, God.
I will be right there.
Nice. Let's go. Let's go. I wonder what's gonna happen. I got no clue.
Oh, yes. Loaderbot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this. I give more than I get from this relationship.
Oh, okay.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
I'm getting used to it.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit.
Come on. Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly?
Keep running, bro.
The spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough pods for the whole base.
It's like the Titanic.
Do you have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. Cute. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
I mean, gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry! Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go!
No! Stop! Stop! Wait!
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro.
God damn it!
Hey! Stop! Oh man! Come on, dude!
Hey!
Surprised that guy's still alive.
Join the park.
What?
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
What the?
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
Oh God!
For survival, he is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Dude, run.
Oh, where do you think you're going?
I wasn't prepared.
There.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wait, stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no! Come on! Loaderbot, no! No!
Oh,
no!
Oh my God, no! In a world you've grown. No! Why am I crying over a robot? I don't like it. So be the girl you love. Fucking awful. Terrible. I hate it. This shit's cooked. I hate it. Why? All he did was help us. And we were useless. But we brought down Helios. That's pretty good, I think, maybe. Whoa! Well, just glad that wasn't us. My God. Off to a pretty sad start. I don't like it. You're on your own. In a world you've grown. Few more years to go. Cool song. I like it. So be the girl you love. What's that? Be the girl you love. I'm surprised we've made it this far in this pod. Ignore everybody else. It's not good. Wait, what? Oh, it's other pods. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. Here is the darkness of the storm. And your friends are gone. Whoa. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. So is this where, like, the beginning of the game takes place now? Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Away now. Oh, loading. That was not seamless, that transition, but okay. How you doing, Reese? You got Captain Crazy out of your head. Let's get out of here. Kaboomy. Ooh. He leapt out of there. This doesn't seem very good. Uh-oh.
I finally had it back!
Jack. Well, oh, crap.
Doesn't look a thing like him, or how I imagined his him to actually look. Nope. Guess we want to break that, maybe? Doesn't seem like a good idea, but here we go. Squeeze through here?
Whoop. It did look bad.
That's why I told you to look! My god. No good. This seems safe. Oop. There's hands from Jack's face.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one.
Ace, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How are you still alive?
Alive? I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop with anything to kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were out in Helios, huh? How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing.
Oh my God.
Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole and wanted to be betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss. My girlfriend. Hell. My goddamn daughter. Maybe I deserved it.
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers.
What?
Kept her hidden for years. Second one, he found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out. Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down. Build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do things. I'm not gonna follow in your...
No!
Holy hell, what happened?
You can take me out? Shit! You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this?
You are not winning this time!
No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This is what commitment looks like.
Whoa!
Yes! His leader.
Oh, he's gonna lose his arm to do it!
A goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Come on. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's nasty.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here.
Oh, that's why. Chance. I mean, obviously, why he's got the new arm and why his eye's different in the future.
We're past playing games, Reese.
Oh, dear.
Oh, all I need is time.
You know what he's gonna do.
One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands.
It's gonna be rough.
Perhaps while you're sleeping, getting laid. Wait. What are you doing? What the? Reese, what the hell?
Ooh!
No, no, please, please, please don't do this.
I have to.
No, Reese, you don't know what it's like.
Ugh, this is gonna be rough. Oh, my eye, my eyes! Ah!
Please.
Duh.
Hey! Hey! I'm on my knees here!
No, you're too dangerous. You're
please
dangerous.
Don't tell me back there! It's not like they say.
Oh, my eyes. Oh, they hate it. Oh.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Oh. No. No. Oh, that was disgusting. Dear Squawstang. Oh, my eyes. Oh, God. Something to have in our back pocket. Never know when we might actually need Captain Crazy again. Oh good, just collapse then. Awesome. To be fair, you did rip off your own arm and ripped out your own eye, so that's actually fair enough. Fair enough? Yikes, though. What a yikes. I feel sick. That's disgusting. I know it was robot parts, but still gross. I feel sick to my stomach. Oh, that was disgusting. That was gross. Anyway, guys, that's all I've got for you today. Please like, subscribe, because that is always nice. And I'll see you next time. Goodbye.